Living out here was fun, though. I like living in the city. I like going to see classical music concerts here. It's one of my favorite things to do. And a lot of my friends don't think classical music is very cool or very intense, but it is very dangerous, you know? When I go to a classical music concert, I look down the rows of all the puffs of cotton of old lady hair, and I smell all the hairspray. I'm thinking to myself, this is probably the most flammable audience in all of music. Like, if one old man, like, struggles to open a Werther's and, like, the static from his sweater leaps to his wife's hair, it's gonna go from Gertrude to Ingrid to Iris so fast. So I always make sure I sit near the exit and I'm kind of damp. I should be nicer to old people, though. They are my fan base. I gotta say, one of my biggest fears in life is ending up living in a retirement home. I could never imagine living in a place where every morning when you go down for breakfast, there's one less person there. Seems like a terrifying reality. Like, an old folks' home is like a crane game, and the old people are just the stuffies, and just every day, just the claw of death just jangles down. Just grabs one of them and just drops them down the chute. And Jesus is just feeding coins into it. He's just like... I have told that joke at old folks' homes. They love it. They love that joke. There's always an old guy in the back who's like, I hope it's me next. They're so fun.